this Excel file here to the GIS at GIS. So I open at GIS and then go to the file desktop and then here I want to connect this file. Then I click, but it is error. So to easy to avoid this problem, you have to download one more try. Here is the link. You have to install Office System Driver Connect, and the link is below. And then click download. Click that. After download, you install it. Then click the way. I want to restart now. Then I try to add the same file again. See, here is it one, and then click that. Okay, the problem is solved, I think. Thank you.